Yeah, man, let's motherfucking do this. It was a crispy day in Beantown. I had already been to the Hubba once. We checked it out. Basically, it's rocky. I mean, certain spots where there's rocks sticking up that you knew you didn't catch yourself on, we bonded those things. And I pushed my board on it. It looked like it was gonna go. I stuck at the top, then I stuck in the middle. And when I stuck in the middle, I ate shit. Sometimes when you're falling, you flap like a bird. I flapped hard, and I still hit hard, but I didn't hit my face, so the flapping helped. So I do got some bird in me. Yeah, I flapped my wings like a bird, but at least I didn't hit my face and get one of these here. Swoosh. Fun. Yeah. How does it feel to make the hollow meat and the make never see the light of day? I think it'll see the light of day. Might be just in some like local North Cagas type shit. Maybe some local Beantown type shit. A Thrasher exclusive Murphy made it. That just brrr, right off the tongue. Hey, just make sure he uses something about the bird.